year, Kerala Association accomplished activities beyond its capacity under the leadership of our President, Mr. Surya Kumar, Secretary Mr. Joshi Matthew, Joint Secretary Mrs. Annie Paul Joseph, Treasurer Mr. Matthew Thomas, Editor Dr. Ajit Devi, Public Relations Officer Mr. Rajan Kukos, Executive Member Mrs. Shaini Joseph. I would like to thank them all for the great contributions provided to the Central Kerala Association. Today's entertainment events were combined with excellence by Mrs. Josie Haji. I would like to thank her on behalf of Kerala Association. The three most important things man needs is his life, in his life are food, water, a place to rest. Without these, life will be beyond. I would like to especially thank Mr. Joseph Augustine for his delicious product and providing for us today's lunch. Thank you, Mr. John Burgess, for your heartwarming collections of music and sound engineering. On behalf of Kerala Association, I would like to thank REC for providing their place for this venue. The core of any organization is its members. Kerala Association members have played a vital role in the growth of this organization over the past 6 years. I, on behalf of Kerala Association, would like to thank you all, each one of you, for contributing your precious time for this organization. Let me stop by this quote. Life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. Quoted by Albert Einstein. Thank you very much.